Get caught up in a tornado of laughter and fun in VeggieTales, The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, the story of a prodigal son. It's harvest time on the Dental Floss Farm, and Darby's family needs his help. But he longs for fun and adventure in the wonderful land of Oz.
Does he have this roller coaster? And even one of those bouncy castles where you jump around and you knock your heads together until you pass out!
Running away from home, he's swept into an incredible adventure. Along the way, he meets a scarecrow.
I'm a bag on a stick.
A tin man.
I'm a seek adventure.
Have you considered a career in telemarketing?
And a hungry lion.
You know what I really love? Cotton candy.
Together, they discover a land where the fun seems like it will never end. But when the money runs out...
Getting what you want has a price, you know.
Darby realizes that there's no place like home. But can he return to the family he deserted?
I can't go home. My dad could never forgive me for what I've done.
It's a story of a prodigal son with a life-changing lesson in forgiveness.
I love you, little mister.
I love you, big mister.
That was the happiest ending ever!
Plus, in an all-new silly song, Bob and Larry are up to some serious monkey business.
If it doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey. Even if it has a monkey kind of shape. If it doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey. If it doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey, it's an ape.
Cucumbers, asparagus, and monkeys? Oh my! VeggieTales presents The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. Own it today on DVD, in stores everywhere.